Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You. And right now you're seeing the interior images through a handheld kaleidoscope created by Mark and Carol Reynolds. They select a narrow three-mirror system, so it creates a mandala with many, many points to the star, and then repeats that mandala and overlays it into infinity. Their object chamber features glass beads, millefiori, some tiny pieces of front surface mirror that reflect light and give some of those flashes of light. And allow me to show you the exterior on this beautiful kaleidoscope. The Reynolds use a beautiful wood veneer for their exteriors, and this one features a maple burl, so it has beautiful texturing to the veneer to the exterior, and then an accent strip to complement with the marquetry veneer. The eyepiece is lacquered maple, and they use a wood burning tool to make their mark before they lacquer it. And here you see the C, the R, the M for Mark and Carol Reynolds. The object chamber is oil-filled, and an air bubble is intentional so that the objects will continue to float and flow. And you see the tiny seed beads, the bright crystals, the tiny pieces of front surface mirror. The background to the object chamber is solid black, and so that gives you wonderful, solid, consistent background images. So all you see in those images is the bright, brilliant colors. The eyepiece has a width at approximately 1 1/4 inches and a total diameter of 2 3/4 inches, which is consistent to the other end as well. The entire length of the kaleidoscope is right at 12 inches. The base that it comes with is solid black wood, and it's a modern asymmetrical design, approximately 8 inches in total length, and it has a felt lining, so the kaleidoscope rests upon it beautifully. We can order an engraved plate, probably about the total width of 6 inches. So if you have an executive gift or a special occasion, we can certainly customize that for you. This gorgeous maple burl veneer kaleidoscope is currently available at kaleidoscopestoyou.com.